Hello, my friends. Welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have an equation here. It says x squared minus 2 is equal to absolute value of x. Let's begin with taking this absolute value x to the left hand side and write x squared minus absolute value of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, my friends, let me note that x squared can be expressed as absolute value of x squared since the both sides are positive. So our equation can be written as absolute value of x squared minus absolute value of x minus 2 is equal to 0. So we can just call this absolute value of x is equal to a, then our equation is a squared minus a minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, factorizing this, we can write a minus 2 times a plus 1 is equal to 0. So our roots here are 2 and minus 1 for a. Now remember, we have said for absolute value of x is equal to a, so here absolute value of x is equal to 2, so x can be plus or minus 2, and here absolute value of x is equal to minus 1. From here we can not find any real solution, so our only solutions are plus or minus 2. Our only real solutions are these two. This is the first method. Let's try another one, my friends. Remember, our original equation is x squared minus 2 is equal to absolute value of x. Now from here we can write this as x squared minus 2 is equal to x, or x squared minus 2 is equal to minus x. Here x is greater than or equal to 0, and here x is negative. Now let's move x squared minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. X is 2 or x is minus 1, but we can take just 2 as a root because the x is greater than or equal to 0. This can be an answer, but this not. And from the other one, x squared plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. X is 1 and x is minus 2 from this part. Here we can take this x is minus 2, not x is equal to 1, since x is negative. Again, we have found x can be 2 or x can be minus 2. Let's just, to finish, show you the graph of these two functions. x squared minus 2 is this one here in minus 2. And the absolute value of x is like a V here. So we have found this intersection point in plus or minus 2. Thank you for watching us. See you in the next video.